Three, two, one. Happy New Year. Yes, sir. Happy New Year. New you, new boo, new whatever you trying to do out here in these streets in 2024. That's right. And I got something that's on everybody's mind right now. Is Dispatches still popping? Is it still going to be popping for 2024? We just left 2023. The rape been horrible. The rates ain't been rating. What's going on? Is it going to be popping for 2024? Well, straight to the point, yes. Dispatching, you still can get money. It's still a good business to get into. The number one reason I would say this is, and this is something that my mentor told me, if you still see trucks out there on the road, you still need somebody to dispatch them, okay? If you don't see no trucks out there on the road, then you might need to be scared. It's a bigger situation than dispatching or anything. There's still trucks on the road. You still get on the road today, tomorrow, and you're still gonna see a traffic jam still full of trucks, okay? So that still means there's money out there on the road that still needs to be made. Every day you get stuff from Amazon. Every day you go to the grocery store and you still see fruit, you still see the milk and cheese and honey, whatever you still see up in the restaurants, up in Macy's or wherever you go, it had to be shipped by a truck. Somebody had to dispatch that. So yes, it's still money into dispatching. Will it be easy? No, it's not going to be easy. I'm going to let you know that, but it's not going to be easy for anything you get into, okay? If you're selling plates, if you're trying to be, you know, a gym trainer, whatever you're trying to be, it's not going to be easy. So don't just think, oh, dispatching is hard or trucking is hard. That's in anything you're going to do. But like I said, it's going to be a little hard. It's not going to be easy like some people try to sell you. It's going to take you to be consistent in everything you do, okay? This thing is going to kick your butt. I'm going to let y'all know that. But money can still be made. I'm still sometimes pulling $3 a mile. Most of the time I'm pulling loads like $250, $220. You know, some rates are a little bit lower depending on the states. I'm not going to sit here in front like I'm always getting $2 a mile or $3. Sometimes it is some states that I got to take lower than that just to get to a new state. So I'm not going to sit up here in front like we just balling and stuff. But money still can be made. All right. The overall point you want to get from this video is, yes, you still can get money in 2024 with dispatching and trucking. If them trucks are still out there on the road, there's still money to be made. All right. Let's go.